So, hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be doing a morning routine with Ella Rose. I've just put her in today's clothes. She'll be wearing the same tomorrow, I think. I'm quite sure. Because tomorrow I'll be doing another day in life because we are going to the safari park. So, yeah, I'll do a day in life, but today I've got my tutoring on Zoom. But, yeah, so this video is probably going to be a day long, so 24 hours. I'm joking. How long ever it is, I don't really know. I'm gonna be sweating, so yeah, I'm gonna go and get dressed now. No, actually I'll tidy up and then I'm gonna get dressed. I've already put levers in a high chair, so I do love this little bag, Ella Rose. It's a little cool one. I take this everywhere with me. I always keep a nappy, a little dummy clip, just in case. And then I also keep a little teddy. So she'll have this one for today, but tomorrow, to go into the safari park. I actually got him from West Midlands Safari and Leisure Park. So tomorrow we'll be taking him. I also keep a little blanket in there. Well, she uses the blanket most of the time. Hi Daisy! Daisy! Come on. Oh, you're soaked. Come on. Sorry guys, that was just my dog Daisy. Oh, you want a warm up? It'll stink of wet dog though, but I don't care. Sorry guys, it's raining outside and my dog's been outside. Now you don't want that on ya? There we go, Daisy. Decides to lie right there. So in here I just have a dummy clip, a nappy and a teddy. I'm also gonna, I will put in a sippy cup. Well, not right now. Okay, so just now I've tidied up, I'm just gonna get ready. So since it's raining today, I think I'm gonna wear my Mickey Mouse jumper. One. Then I think I will wear some little black leggings. These ones. I'm just gonna get dressed now. So yeah guys, I've been doing a day in life for every single day of this week. I didn't do it yesterday because yesterday was a bit hectic, but I'll be doing it all this week and all next week. I'm so excited for Saturday guys, because my friend Olivia, who I've never met before, we've always just talked on FaceTime, is actually coming to my house for a sleepover. So yeah, I'm really excited. Just putting on my leggings. I'm just putting on my jumper. So yeah, I'm gonna make Ella Rose's drink. I'm gonna go downstairs, make her drink, and then yeah, just go from there. Now that I'm dressed, I'm gonna do my makeup. Just a little natural look today. Don't want to go too over the top. I do my makeup here. It's not natural light. We love natural light in this house. Oh my life, I'm starting a new pattern.
I go through wipes like nobody's business.
Oh, these ones are no fragrance. Why are they fragrant? Normal skin. Ugh. One sensitive skin.
This one a little bit sticking out. Probably straighten it down. Okay, I'm just gonna do some mascara. Hey guys, I'm just curling my lashes. And I'm just going to go ahead and brush up my eyebrows. A little. I'm just taking the MAC Flying Eyebrows Styler Crayon Sizzles. I'm just going filling in like this. I like to extend this eyebrow a little bit. It's shorter than this eyebrow. I'm just gonna brush and blend that with the other one. I'm just going in with my bottom lashes, the Better Than Baby Factory Mascara Too Faced. I'm just going to go in with a highlighter and blush. I'm just applying that to my cheekbones. A little on my nose. I'm just going to take this brush. All my brushes are from Primark. going to add a little tiny bit of lipstick. So now,
when you have the itchies,
I'm still here.
Right, so guys, I've already brought.
So let's go. You come in, Daisy. Going ahead with this. Curling tool. I'm just gonna curl my fringe. I'm just gonna brush through it. The hairbrush that I can't find. Oh, found it. This is Phoebe and Deb, mine and my mum's name. I painted it. one looks good.
Yes, I'm filming on my iPad, don't judge.
Hey Dad! Do you want your coat?
I'm alright.
Fine. Daisy's been in my bedroom and it stinks of wet dog.
Oh, that's the time.
Time is 10:15.
Oh. I'm just going ahead and making Dad away for breakfast. Hello, toaster.
I think I'll make her some juice. Hey guys, I'm just making her some blueberry juice. I almost needed to get the juice. I'm in love with the juice pens. Just paint on the flavour onto some juice paper that it comes with, like 50p per roll. And then you just add it in. It works really well. So I'm just going in with the blue flavour. Just rip it off. And then here, stir it around. This is what the paper looks like once it's come out. Then you just dry your hands. And this is what it should look like. Very blue, so I'm going to add some water. I think I did a bit too much juice. I'm just doing about that much for the rose. Not a big breakfast eater. Also guys, if you're wondering what those noises are, it's because we're having our garden done. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and get a bowl. Little boy fight.
guys. His ankle a few months ago, and now he's decided to do work in the garden. He's just having some breadsticks with Nutella. Sorry guys, just got an idiot dad who tries to break his ankle again. That seriously is fine. Being the responsible one. My house is a little messy, so this is what she's getting. Good girl, mate. So guys, now I'm just going to do the tutoring. So Ella Rose will just eat this whilst I'm doing my tutoring. So it was basically going to be a morning routine. I forgot to say that.